scheduled for one fall. Making our way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From Adelaide, Australia, the WWE Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in art form.
She treats every match like a title defense. That's how she got to this point in her career.
Anticipated matches ever. The tribal chief first. Now he attempts to do what few have done.
Good luck. He's gonna need it.
Extremely competitive as of late. Every duo looking to show why they run things around here.
In this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Thank you. following contest is a tag match set for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 517 pounds.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
You know, guys, as talented as this superstar is, I think ambition might have clouded his judgment.
Reigns is in God mode as we speak.
Is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Yeah.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared. Up like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.